Thank you. change your behavior, change your bad habits in everything, in your nutrition, in your character, in your relationship with people, in your relationship to life. Change your bad habits and behavior, improve and develop yourself. You can control yourself and be consistent. Believe in yourself and never quit. Walk, walk, walk.
You can do it also.
לא, לא, דבר בכל רם. דבר בכל רם, אל תתנשף לי. אני צריך אותך.
You can do it also, just believe. Stop your excuses. Stop your excuses. Just be serious, be consistent. Have some discipline. Some commitment. No. Some responsibility. Because you can do it. Look what I've achieved. In 90 days, in 12 weeks, less than 90 days. Look, just no excuses. Okay. Just take it seriously. Whatever you do in life, you must believe in yourself and be consistent. Nothing in the world come easily. Okay. Everything takes time. Everything. Okay. Step after step, step by step, day after day. Every day is a mission. Think about today. Okay? Have you done what you should have done today? Good. Okay? Everything in life, everything needs some work, needs some time, needs commitment and consistency. Okay? Everything in life. Just stop your excuses. You can do it. Okay, don't think tomorrow you will achieve what you want to achieve. There is no magic in life, no magic tricks. Okay? Everything in life, relationship with a girl, having a family, your career, your education, everything is work. Work, work, work. Consistency, commitment. Being serious. Looking ahead, looking straight to your goal, and doing everything you should do for achieving it, achieving your goal. Okay? And what else? I would say that don't say you live alone so and you walk and you have no time because you live alone and you need to clean after yourself. You need to prepare your own food. You are not rich, so you cannot buy already made food, okay? You need to prepare it, and good nutrition is expensive. Don't say all of that. That you have no time because you are working. Because I have no time, I live alone. Okay, I'm not rich, I have a stupid job. Okay, I have no money for private chef or for catering. I prepare my own food. I make my own stuff, I clean my house, I do my own laundry, and I walk. And I have time for all of that. For taking care of my place, laundry, food, exercise, workout, everything, and going to work. So you have enough time to do everything. You just need to want it, okay, to take it seriously. Yeah, I don't have money for private chef, I don't have money for a catering, and I have no time also, I need to prepare and clean my house, and I have two dogs and I need to take care of them. Okay, but you can do it, you have 24 hours a day. If you want, it's up to you. Up to you only. Nutrition is the most important thing if one wants to lose body fat. Nutrition is the most important thing if one wants to lose body fat. You must stop your bad habits, your bad behavior. In nutrition and generally in life, your habits of sleeping, your habits of eating. Okay? You can do it. Stop your excuses. You don't need the sweets and you don't need the carbohydrates. You don't need it. And look, when you're gonna change yourself and control yourself and have discipline and consistency, then also your eyes will be open to change other behavioral stuff in your life, like anger, frustration, depression. All of that come together. When you're gonna control your body, control your nutrition, you're gonna change. Because when you're gonna change, you're gonna succeed in changing your bad habits and behavior and nutrition. Then you're gonna have the power and strength to change your behavior and habits in the way you are in your life. Anger, depression, the way you treat people, so on and so forth. You will become a better man. You can do it. I know it. Just believe, just control yourself. Just be serious. Bye.